I started martial arts when I was around 7 years old, and I started with Kyokushin Karate at first, and then it was stopped for a while, and then I was switched to Kung Fu. And then I completed Kung Fu under Master Rafiq until black belt, and then again I get back to Kyokushin Karate, and I achieve third dan black belt in Kyokushin Karate. Later I started Muay Thai when I was because at that time Muay Thai and kickboxing was quite popular, you know, in the martial arts world, because K1 championship was happening, so it was really dominating the combat world. So then I started Muay Thai, kickboxing, boxing, and that's how my journey went. It means everything to me, because if you remove Al Batal from my life, I am just a common man. The moment you add Al Batal and my name, that is the time, you know, there is a value of me. So it means a lot. Like a martial arts trainer, you will find a lot in UAE, but they don't have the name of a gym or a brand. So that's why they are not so popular. So this is the reason. It means a lot. Without a student, a teacher is never a teacher, you know. Whom will he teach? So students make us a coach. Students make the gym. It's the students that makes the gym run, you know. So student means everything to us. The message is, say, physical workout is necessary for everybody. So if we do a physical workout that's related to self-defense, it can be more useful to us. For example, if we do only fitness and we face a difficult situation where we need to defend ourselves, we cannot use fitness to protect ourselves. But if we do a martial art or a self-defense, it can be more helpful. So I will request the generation to learn any style of martial art. Doesn't matter whether boxing, kickboxing, taekwondo, karate, all self-defense arts are good. So they should get involved in it, and it will help them to stay away from drugs, you know, from a bad lifestyle.